More than 3 million people were advised to evacuate from their homes as a powerful typhoon bore down on Japan on Saturday, bringing with it the heaviest rain and winds in 60 years. Typhoon Hagibis, meaning speed, proved deadly even before reaching land, killing at least one man in Tokyo. Thousands of households were left without power and over 1,000 flights were cancelled. Experts warned that Tokyo, well prepared for earthquakes, was also vulnerable to flooding. Stores, factories and subway systems were shut down as a precaution, while Japanese Formula One Grand Prix organisers scrapped practice and qualifying sessions scheduled for Saturday. Two Rugby World Cup matches were also cancelled. Japan's last major typhoon, known as Ida, killed more than 1,000 people in 1958.